Feminism is about leadership, and everybody in this room is a leader. Your participation in this work of transforming the world towards something that looks more like the reign of God, that's why we're here. These youngsters who sang so beautifully for us, the musicians who have shared their gifts, together, all of us are building a more whole world, you know, one person at a time. Mother Washington, thank you for your leadership in the midst of this and for calling all of these people to share in it. It is a powerful, powerful work. And may it continue to be blessed. May it continue to bless not just Richmond, but the rest of the church and the rest of the world. The kids who go through here will help to change the world. And you're doing that one child at a time. One child at a time.